Sometimes you get a tattoo and you don't like it, and you look in the mirror and you have an existential crisis. That happens sometimes too. You're just like, wow, I'm never gonna get rid of this.
Wow.
At least it's upsetting my mother.